I'm going to turn in those two papers. One's a to speak at the council meeting, and the other one is a request for records again. Still haven't gotten any records. Records available for me for my other ones? Okay. Oh, they don't have any of the records yet? All the forms? I turned one in on Thursday and now it's Tuesday. And I think you have 48 hours. You leave out the weekend. It should have been done yesterday. Okay. the request I put in on Thursday? That's not what she... No, she said yesterday that there was a... It's going to be at the meeting about a new fee schedule.
Yes.
The fee schedule has to be approved when you... has to be shown when you turn these in. But all I'm saying... Okay, so you have to waive it if it's not shown when you turn your form in. All I'm saying is you have 48 hours to come up with the forms, and you're violating the law by not turning the forms over. So if you don't have the forms to turn over to me, I'll just take it the next step. So if you're not providing the forms, then I'll take it to the next step. The next thing is, so do you have what I put turned in on Thursday? You have that form? Okay, so the fee schedule is supposed to be shown, supposed to be posted before it. Yes, so it's okay, it's been noted. I need a copy of the agenda. It's not posted, it said it's up here. So I need a copy of the agenda first. No, I'm online, so I need a copy of it. I would like to pick a copy of it up. Online it said it's posted at the door. I would like to get a copy of it. But it's supposed to be posted online. Hello? So you're not going to provide it to me?
You will get it tomorrow, you will get the agenda Thursday. It's posted outside. It will get posted open tomorrow morning online.
So tomorrow morning online. Okay. Thank you very much.